know the rhombus. So what is the properties of the rhombus? So in the rhombus, all the four sides are equal. So these are the length of the sides. So side AD, side DB, side DF, and the side AF. So you can observe here, all the four sides are equal. So 5.24 cm, 5.4 cm. Suppose if you increase any one diagonal, so here DF and AB are called as a diagonals. And one more character here we have to observe in the rhombus. So in the rhombus, if the diagonals are intersected at a point C, the angle formed at here all measures 90 degrees. So we can say that the diagonals are bisected or perpendicularly bisected. Perpendicularly bisected. Perpendicular means here each angle makes 90 degrees. So we can see here each angle is equal to 90 degrees. If any one side of the diagonal is changed, the length of the sides is also changed. Yes, but the angle being